Putin only understands strength, and that right now, and I want to appreciate you and appreciate the council for your strong voice for Ukraine. Now more than ever, we need leaders in both political parties who make it clear that the United States of America is going to make sure the courageous people in Ukraine have the resources and support they need to fight and win their country back. And I promise you that I'll be a voice for that. That's what Putin will respect.